Use an empty glass bottle, clean it completely. Camel Fabrica acrylic colors and then sponge. Apply the white base Fabrica acrylic colors using the sponge. Touch multiple times to avoid the bubbles that are formed initially. Use the same steps to complete the color the bottle completely and let it dry for some hours. Apply 2 to 3 coats for a better result. Draw outline of the design using the pencil or the black marker. From bottom to top, I have repeated the hexagon design. Use metallic glass liner over the hexagon. Thank you. let it dry for some hours. Use solvent based glass colors to fill the design. Fill first side and let it dry to avoid the smudging. Use cotton buds to adjust the smudging. Draw straight lines to fill green shade. Fill one by one and allow it to dry. Here is the finished bottle.